Hi, everyone. Welcome back to the Rowdy Rundown and happy signing day. I'm Audrey Westcott, and this is what's happening in UTSA Athletics. This past weekend, the Roadrunners collected three consecutive wins as the men's basketball team defeated Marshall 81-77 in a down-to-the-wire Thursday night matchup before outplaying WKU 74-63 on Saturday afternoon. And the women's basketball team beat North Texas for the first time since 2015 with a 70-58 Friday night victory. Adding to the UTSA basketball success was Javon Jackson, who was named the Conference USA Freshman of the Week for a second straight week and the sixth time this season. Jackson is the fifth leading freshman scorer in the nation at 19 points per game. He is the fifth player in league history to earn at least six Conference USA Freshman of the Week honors since the award was instituted starting in the 2008-09 season. While there may not be any home basketball this weekend, UTSA softball will be hitting off its 2018 campaign with the UTSA Softball Classic this weekend. The Classic will bring Seton Hall, Abilene Christian, Southern Illinois, and Texas A&M Corpus Christi to Roadrunner Field. The tournament will kick off Friday, February 9th at 11:30 a.m. and will conclude on Sunday, February 11th with UTSA battling it out against Texas A&M Corpus Christi at 2 p.m. For tickets, please visit goutsa.com. And lastly, congrats to all our signees that committed to Roadrunner Nation today. We're happy to have you and excited to see you this fall. And that's all we have for this week. Thanks for watching, and as always, go Runners!